Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the long term chart of Chico's FASINC. And let me tell you, if you are looking at the long term chart, which it is right now, then there is a very, I would say, opportunistic as well as interesting trend that is currently emerging. And there are two, first of all, there are two levels which you may consider as your prominent support level. So the first will be at 1.74 and the second as well as the last will be your or you can call it as your stop loss is 0.95. So if the stock falls below 0.95, one should not carry any further position on the downside. But as I told you, 1.74 is much more prominent and stock can look as well as go higher if the stock sustain above 1.74 as it is right now. Now, what do we look at? So obviously we are looking at the next couple of trends which are on the upside, or the ranges which we are going to look on the upside. So let me tell you one after another that the levels which we are going to see here will be divided into segments or fragments, or whatever you may like to call it as. So these are some of the few levels which we are going to look at in the long term. Okay, and let me tell you, this has activated very recently because the stock is actually trading above 1.74, because as you can see here, in 2008 1.74 was the big support. Now because the stock is trading above 1.74, that's why all the previous range has suddenly become activated. So our first target that we are going to look at, or the immediate target, will be 5.45. then we will have our next target at 8.53, then we have 10.92, we have 16.72, and it can extend up to $20. Okay, so these are the big targets that we are looking at right now. But let me tell you one thing, that it will definitely take some time, and the levels, okay, if you want to hold the levels, it is up to you, but it will be a positional one, and it can take, or the trend can take, couple of weeks to couple of months to actually become fruitful for you. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.